Phew, that was close. I was chatting through social media with a friend and she mentioned how important it was to be more inclusive of the LGBTQ2SAAPDAHWYDFHMK community and I panicked. I was too embarrassed to admit I only knew what the first half stood for. I started frantically searching Google, and my favorite go-to SJW resource materials, but couldn't find it. How hateful. How privileged a person am I to not even be aware of the plight of the additional PDAHWYDFHMK community members, our brothers and sisters in the resistance. Luckily, that's when she let me know that it was just her cat that had walked on her keyboard while she was typing. Crisis averted.